And here we are for the main event. It is that mixed tag team that we've been waiting for quite a while. Missy and this young lady, Sunshine, have been fighting around the edges. Well, in this one, when there's a tag, one of them goes in, they're both in, and they're both to battle. Sunshine and Scott Casey coming in. And across the way, Missy and John Tatum. The Sunshine and Missy geared up for this battle. And let's go to Ralph Puller.
This is a special mixed tag team challenge. One fall, 45-minute time limit. In front of me, from Florida, weighing 255 pounds, Hollywood, John Tatum. And his partner from New York, Missy Hyatt. And on my left, from Belverde, weighing 255 pounds, Cowboy Scott Casey. And his partner from Florida, Sunshine. Your referee is Rick Hazard.
Oh, there she is, Sunshine and Scott Casey. And on the other side, the lovely young lady with John Tatum is Missy. And she, in her styling, a little different from Sunshine, who came up all dressed up in a warm-up suit, ready to warm up this adventure. Ah. So here we go with a main event that promises to be really a wild one. Look who's starting it. Sunshine and Missy will go first. Now, John Tatum knows the rules. Tatum has to get up. Sunshine will, let's see now, we're gonna have. Tatum is putting Sunshine, Missy out, so Sunshine wants to get started here. Sunshine ready to do a little slapping of her own in there. Well, Scott Casey is gonna start with John Tatum. When there's a tag, then an official tag, the other one has to come in. If Sunshine and Scott tag, then Missy comes in too. Right now, these two have nothing in common and nothing that find any love lost. John Hollywood Tatum takes a smack and Scott Casey ready to roll. Missy has an interesting manner in following this. If John Tatum is really doing well, she's a real cheerleader. If he doesn't do well, she really gets bored with the whole thing. That has a big smile right now. He's got the headlock. There goes Scott. Here comes Tatum. Whoa, did that stop Tatum? Man. Sunshine and Missy, I think, are exchanging gestures across the ring. I think Sunshine paying a little attention. She's worried about Scott Casey right now. This has no championship at stake, but it certainly has a lot of championship. Ooh, what a shot on Scott Casey's left ear. It certainly has a lot of championship feelings at stake. And Sunshine has been wanting to grab and battle her on Missy for a long time. They've had a few confrontations, but this will be the first official one. What a move by Tatum. Here it goes, trying it with a pin. Nope. Count of two, and Scott's up. Tatum ripping back on the chin of Scott Casey from Bull Verde, Texas. John Tatum from Hollywood, Florida. Sunshine. Getting the crowd to respond to the efforts of Scott Casey right here. Oh, these two go after it. What everybody's waiting for is that opportunity to see Missy and Sunshine. Hair, toenails, and whatever wrestling holds they might have developed. Here comes Tatum, though, as he has had Scott just a little shaking on his body, Sam. But look out, Mr. Tatum. Here's Scott on hand. There's the tag. Whoop! Tatum involved with Sunshine as he threw a block, and Missy is all over Sunshine now. A little advantage for Missy, but Sunshine is up. She's tagging Scott, and Missy left in the ring as Sunshine just didn't have the chance because of that rolling block by Tatum. Now Missy has to leave the ring and Tatum has to come back in, and he's not too happy about that. He got shaken pretty good. So Missy soldering out Sunshine. Complaining to Rick Hazard, the referee, about that block a moment ago. And now, of course, Tatum says, no way. And Sunshine was roaring to go, and Tatum blocked her down. Now here goes Tatum and Scott Casey again. Ooh, pow, right in the midsection. And Casey with a full Nelson applied by John Hollywood Tatum. Look what Missy wants to do over here. Missy trying to get a slap or two in. She can't quite reach it. Missed again. And now it comes over to Sunshine, and whoa, she delivered. And Missy delivered accidentally coming across the ring. Good combination over here, Sunshine and Scott Casey. And John Tatum is irritated because Missy accidentally popped him. See where Tatum's going. Well, we had an interesting turn of events between Chris Adams and Gina Hernandez last week. And now Tatum and Missy have a little misunderstanding here, a little misadventure. But speaking of adventure, you'll have a tremendous adventure in 1986 at the Fort Worth Star Wars Wrestling. At the Tarrant County Convention Center on January 27th, we open up the year with a tremendous event. Right now, it's got Casey barreling into John Tatum. Going to try to win it right here. Not a two, but not three. Bang in there again. Ooh. Landing on the knees, Scott Casey having a problem now. Tatum in charge. And here's a tag, and here comes Sunshine. And this time there's no chance for Tatum. And there's Missy grabbed by Sunshine. And Missy now with Sunshine on top. And Tatum pulls her out of there. So Sunshine got her licks in. Boy, Sunshine exploded on Missy, and Missy, she might have got popped in the mouth. Maybe a little shaken after that adventure. Maybe close to tears right now. At least her feelings are hurt, and she has to come back in. And away they go again, and Scott Casey. Well, here comes Missy and Sunshine again. And Missy trying to escape, and she did, finally. Missy has had a tough time. Sunshine has had a few. She's looking for another opportunity. But it's got Tatum back in the ring now. Sunshine is ready to go. And Missy looks just a little bit perplexed about all this as Tatum hammers on Scott. Here comes Sunshine. She comes down to help out. And Casey gets the shot right there. And they go toe-to-toe. The sunshine helps Scott Casey again. Boom. A drop. And here's Scott rolling into the corner buckle. But he meets Chad Tatum. Look at all the misses. She's still trying to recover from that last adventure with Sunshine. Oh, what a rolling body slam by Tatum. One, two, but not enough. Now, it's interesting that Tatum is not tagged with Missy. Then Scott that wants Sunshine in that ring. The abdominal stretch put on by Scott Casey. And I'm Missy pulling some hair, and here comes Sunshine. Sunshine dragging Missy in the ring. Here's Scott Casey. Body slam by Tatum. Sunshine's got Missy and barreling into her. Oh, it's Sunshine. He's looking up at Scott, at Tatum. And Sunshine pulls Tatum off the top rope. One, two, three. Scott Casey beats Tatum. Sunshine helps her partner. And Missy is chagrined. Here's Ralph Bullock.
Winner of the match, Scott Casey and Sunshine.
They're winners. Scott Casey and Sunshine. Tatum is in trouble. And Missy now attacking Tatum. Good gracious. There's something all loyally around here. Missy's upset. She got pummeled badly by Sunshine. Tatum's upset, and we'll be back with more excitement of World Class Championship Wrestling. We'll tell you about it in just a moment.